The cones are configured in a figure eight formation. Two circles 3 to 4 yards wide are constructed using at least 4 cones. The athlete slides laterally by beginning at the top of one circle facing towards its center. The athlete navigates the circle while continuing to face center. At the intersection of the circles, the athlete transitions from facing the center of one circle to facing away from the center of the second. The athlete then navigates around the second circle and transitions back again at the intersection to the first circle. Change direction of the lateral movement with each set.